Hello, let's take a look at configuring static files in Lifeboat. First, we'll need to configure a domain to operate with. For this example, we won't need SSL. With our domain configured, we can set up our static files directory. Click the plus button to create a new entry and select the domain we just created. The default web path is static. This means that to access our files, the user will go to upload.xojo.io/static. The source path is where the files are stored on the server. Users with a professional license can customize the path. When you click Save, Lifeboat will check to see if the source directory exists on the server. If not, Lifeboat will offer to create the source directory. With the static files configured, it's time to make adjustments to our source code. I'm going to modify the web file uploader example project. We're going to need to save our files to disk, so we'll use the upload finished event on the file uploader control. First, we'll need to access the public HTML folder. To get a folder item that represents the path we created in Lifeboat, we will start with special folder user home. And inside, we will need the public HTML folder. We won't take the time to do error checking in this example project. Next, we need to iterate the uploaded files and save them to disk. We are now ready to build and upload the web app. In Lifeboat, click the plus button to configure a new web app and select the domain that we have been working with. Then, drag and drop the build folder onto the upload files list. Finally, click Stage and Deploy. With our upload complete, we can test it out. The file uploader control in Web 2.0 allows us to drag and drop this image file right onto the control. Next, click the Upload button. Once the file has been uploaded, we can check it out in Lifeboat. Return to the Static Files view and click Manage Files. Lifeboat provides a simple interface to upload files and delete them from the remote server. We can use this view to confirm that the upload was successful. Serving static files through nginx can reduce the stress load on the web app. This improves performance for every user connected. For more information and to try Lifeboat for free, please visit the website.